So the next song, Afkin Kipachik, is one of the Yiddish top two, I think. If you know two songs in Yiddish, this is one that you know. For years when I taught here, students would come and say, my grandmother wants to know if you're going to teach us Afkin Kipachik. So it is a much loved song, and it's about children learning, and I think that that's part of, at least part of the appeal, that maybe even though we don't learn in the kind of traditional cheder, that he's describing the value of learning is still something that we want passed on from generation to generation. Norm and Lori will sing.